All right, so I forgot to change the title PlayStation stuff, PlayStation 2, but we're doing PS1 games this time. There's one game I straight up expect to not work, and it's this one, Tomb Raider. And it seems to work now, but just wait. There's a... I remember this game, like, not getting past the menu. Or, like, freezing. Like, yeah, this is the... It begins! Let's watch the trailer for Time Splitters. God, it's so weird seeing PlayStation 2 advertisements on PS1. Going back and forth. Alright, so let's just try again to the main game then. Also, in like a couple minutes, I'm gonna check up on my cup of coffee. I'm just making some coffee. Cause I'm gonna try putting that pumpkin rum in my coffee. Just splash. All right, I'll give this like 10 more seconds to load. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. We're cutting it close, game. Let's get this. Alright, so I don't really care for Tomb Raider that much. But I'll play like a couple minutes of it if it'll load. Game, I'll give you 20 seconds starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 seconds left. 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so it moved a little in that time, so. Something happen? Sometimes it's hard to tell if it's just loading slowly or if it's frozen. And almost. Come on. Come on, game. Come 10, 9, 8, 7. You know what? I'll just get my coffee right now. See how that's doing. Yeah, it looks like it's frozen. RIP. Oh well. That one didn't work. Let's try. Let's do another one. I'm gonna do for not too long. It also might not work. This game I bought in like probably 2014-ish, whenever swag was a meme. Swagman. Alright, so for my coffee, I got one in the big ol' Cuphead mug. And I've just added some pumpkin cream in. And in a little tiny TMNT tiki mug, I added a little bit of coffee and a little bit of a little teeny tiny bit of the rum. Well, it's not ideal. Might be better than just drinking black, I guess. Maybe. Hard to tell. Alright, I'm only gonna do this for a couple minutes. I really didn't expect this game to be good. Yeah, I'm just gonna dump the little... There we go. What do I do? All right, so far I can only jump and sword. Okay, there we go. I thought I grabbed a key. I just turned on analog mode, but it doesn't support it. Well. Thought that was the key. Oh, this is the key. And buttons still do nothing. So I learned that, like, the sword is a flashlight, apparently, I think. So, this is square, this is circle. I don't know what triangle does yet. Alright, both these items do nothing. Just mashing square and circle. Nothing. You can slow walk by holding R. L does this. L2 does the same thing as L1. Same thing. R2 does the same thing as R1. Select brings up this. Start pauses. The D-pad moves. And the sticks, well, there's no analog support. And I already tried this, right? Seriously, what the fuck is the blue thing? Can't merge items or anything. You can't jump and use your sword. Okay, triangle grabs things. Can't open the drawers. Well, that's as far as I'm gonna get. Medal of Honor. Okay, I'm starting to think that the pumpkin everything was a mistake. Civilization has always known conflict. But it wasn't until the 20th century that the scope magnified to such a bloody scale as to... Yeah, I don't care. Just... let me shoot. Let me shoot her like a boomer.
Good morning, Lieutenant.
Left and right is very sensitive. Can't go into any options. It's very dark. R2 goes into aim mode.
fine.
God, the controls are so early PS1. Alright, so this is me moving left stick up, left stick down, left stick left, left stick right. Not so abnormal for PS1. Yeah, this is normal early FPS console controls. Right stick up, right stick down. Alright. Take a wild guess at what the right stick left and right do. Big strafe. This is literally... Oh, it's fucking with me. Triangles jump, nothing that too abnormal about that. I wonder if you still go at double speed if you, Yep, looks like it. You can just zippity doo dah. Straight running. Nice try. Game's okay. You know, for an early... Well, I suppose it's not that early, but... Like, for a... console shooter on PS1. Nice try. Kill you? Yeah, it did. No. Die. I don't make these guys easy to see. The good old texture warping. Was this just a secret area? This game is way too dark. Like, this has to be the right way. Wow, I didn't even see that path. No way to go but this way. Whoa! I didn't know that was a guy. This is a very hard to see kind of game. That was a headshot. Nice. Nah. Alright. Just a couple beats. I think I'll... should I continue? Oh, I think... Well, perfect rating. Of course it was the first level. Okay, so this is Quirt. But, oh god, this... This is painful. Because, like, it's almost like a normal keyboard, and then it's not. Z U I O. Alright, let's compare this to a normal keyboard. QWERT, that's normal. This should be Y. U I O. The hell? Alright. ASDF. G H. J, K, L. Okay, the middle row is normal. P, Y, X. It should be Z, X, C, V. But they still got the X on the bottom row. And then C, V. So, like, it's still X, C, V, B, and M. Why is it only a couple- Oh, that's fucking with me. It's only a couple things that are out of place. Yeah, that was fucking with me. All right. Next is Spidey. Spider-Man 2, Enter Electro. By Vicarious Visions. Known today for the Crash remakes. Thank you. And after this, I only got like two more games. Well, also Metal Gear, and...
Yeah, is that it for my PlayStation games? Yeah, it's just these and Metal Gear Solid, and a couple I played before on my PS2 stream.
I'm thinking about just dumping this coffee. It doesn't help that I got, like, cheap store brand coffee. I might just grab a cinnamon coke. Whatever, after I put in a... After I play this and put in Umjammerlammy. Come on, Spider-Man. Please load. I didn't test this one. I think I found in, like, a pile of my brother's old games, but, like... Come on. Spidey! Don't let Swagman and Medal of Honor be the only games I'm able to play. There's a little gnat annoying the shit out of me. It's just zigzagging back and forth. Okay, I don't know where it went. Wow. There it is. I swear it's doing that just to piss me off. Aww. No Spidey. I was looking forward to this one.
Why wasn't this... The disc wasn't even spinning. I'll give it one more shot. Also, goddamn, the left side of the PS2 gets hot. Yeah, it doesn't. Damn it. I was looking forward to this one. I mean, yeah, it's a bit scratched. Wow, even landed face up. I thought it would, Alright, Umjammerlammy. I know this one works. And also, I'm gonna dump out that fucking... That coffee.
What's wrong, Lammy? You seem wish I was that strong.
Lammy, you're already strong as is. You should be more confident. Nobody beats Lammy when she's on the guitar. My son.
But that is the truth.
Hey, don't forget, we are Milk Can. With my son's beats, Lammy's guitar, and my almighty bass combined with that distinguished voice, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Squirrel!
Yeah!
Well, well, what do we have here? Plenty of munchies for everyone, right?
Yeah!
Not only munchies, but a little babe, all dressed up for us. Ain't that right?
Right!
See? The guitar rules again.
I have a cinnamon coke. It's weirdly good. Cinnamon goes oddly well with coke. Let's see how it goes with a little bit of a wild turkey. Use a little too much turkey. Balance it out with more coke. Where did I put my... There it is. There's my headphones. So I probably should have just had the coke. Jam-a-lammy! Oh, Jam-a-lammy!
Well, what should I tell them? I had a stomach ache, so I went to the bathroom. But there was a long line at the gas station. I told them it was an emergency, but they said...
Let's rap for it!
Nah. Good. I made it. Who's that?
Alright, I remember this game being hard.
Kick. was I too much whore? Nobody ever talks to me no more. But if a baby was to come crying out loud, do you think you could play and calm it down? Or if you're on a plane, how would you play? Slop the laugh and down all the way. I just wanna know, can you really go without guitar in hand? I don't know. Coming at ya, fly high. Sky high.
Oh, damn it.
Shut up.
Please.
Fly, fly.
Please. Oh, thank God. Come on!
Again.
What a nightmare!
I was hitting all the right buttons, too. This is why Parappa the Rapper 2 is the best one. Come on. Timing's very strict. I don't know.
Coming at ya, fly high. Sky high.
Fly. Come on.
Shut up.
Fly. Okay, yeah, that one was fair. Okay, my square button didn't work for a moment. I'm only on the first level now, I'm already sucking dick. Timing is so strict.
Listen to me now, was I too much whore? Nobody ever talks to me no more. But if a baby was to come crying out loud, do you think you could play and calm it down? Or if you're on a plane, how would you play? Slop the laugh and down all the way. I just wanna know, can you really go without guitar in hand?
I don't know.
Coming at ya, fly high. Sky.
Okay, I think I'm getting the rhythm. It's not about hitting it when it sells you. It's about the timing. Oh shit. Oh, come on.
Again.
What a nightmare.
Last try.
Kick, boom, you remember. Chop, chop, back again, yes, forever. You have many challenges coming at ya. Pass to the fire. Don't retire now, pick.
How did that one fuck up? When I think I'm on rhythm, I'm off rhythm. When I think I'm off rhythm, I'm on rhythm. We're done.
What a nightmare.
On to Disruptor.
Can't make it past the first level. Oh my god.
I like this game, but Parappa 2 has spoiled me. Last game, Disruptor. By Insomniac. It's the first person shooter they did before Spyro. Oh my. Oh! Oh, thank God.
While this goes, I'm gonna shut my dog up. Maybe grab another Coke. not read save file. Access. Whatever, maybe I didn't. Maybe I just didn't save. Come on. United Earth. 23rd century.
And thanks to the policies of my administration, the future never looked brighter. But our colonization of the solar system still.
Just one a little. I only have like another shot left of this. This whiskey. Of course, that was many years ago. We were just pioneering. I'm sorry. That. I forgot it was so close to the mic. It's weird how Coke Cranberry is actually kind of good. Like, it goes well with cinnamon. Why did I say Coke Cranberry? What the fuck? I mean, I did also get Sprite Cranberry. Now the people that made this are... They made Spider-Man. Is that the IGN logo?
Walk softly and carry a big stick. Especially when you sidestep the corners. And you'll do just fine.
Okay, now we change the options. No analog support. The same thing I can interact with? Nope. X is shoot, circle is jump. L is change weapons. L2 and R2 are strafe. R1, I don't know what it is. Triangles interact? I don't know what square does. Alright, so far this is perfectly playable. Not ideal with controls, but it's early. It's PS1. Yeah, okay, I definitely can't interact with these. And I still don't know what square does. Okay, in Doom that would be a trap. I hope this uses the same ammo as, Okay, double tap, change weapons. Is there no better way to change weapons?
It seems weird that I would bring this up when I hold L1. But you gotta double tap it to change. Yeah, that's weird. That's weird. What's this? Nope, nothing. Just robot residue. Hey, stop that. Yeah, this is your typical first-person shooter on the PlayStation. It doesn't really seem like much else. But it's by Insomniac. So if nothing else, it's worth playing for a little, just see their history. Like, I think it's Insomniac's first game. Okay, Google. What was Insomniac's first game?
According to Simple Wikipedia, company, Insomniac started in 1994 and is now based in Burbank, California. Its first game, a first-person shooter called Disruptor, was released on November 20th, 1996 for the PlayStation.
Yeah,
it was given
Disruptor.
Very good reviews by critics, but did not sell many copies.
Wow, this is Insomniac's very first game.
Mission complete.
That's something.
I feel like hell. They say the first one hurts the worst. How many psionics did your dad have?
I don't know, like 4 or 5? All the psionics in the world couldn't have saved him from that terrorist ambush. That's why you've always got to keep your eyes open. And watch your ass. And which psionic did we get, sir? Nothing too shocking. Maybe it's time you tried it out. Now you know this training mission won't be a cakewalk like the last one. I want you to get through the chem factory alive. And don't forget, good stormers always think on their feet. You'll be facing organic enemies this time. So hunt down the phase rifle and cook them till they're well done.
It's so weird knowing that this is an Insomniac game. The people that made Spyro. Not because it's an FPS, but like, I don't know, it just doesn't feel anything like an Insomniac game. Okay, that must just bring up the last weapon. Then I could have sworn I had a, like, maybe it's an upgrade for the pistol that I picked up. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's try out R1. Okay. And is that what Square does? Oh yes it does. Well,
They seem to be, plentiful with the health. Where? I heard a monster. One of the big ones. There. Alright, I need to learn to strafe. Eh. Well, I definitely need the health back now. Damn it. Bye. Okay. Gimme, there we go. Packs restore a good amount of health. There we go. Okay, so bullets seem... Yeah! Okay. Could have done better.
It was nice going back in the chem lab. Real nice. I think you actually beat my record. Thanks. Man, don't you get tired of playing these games? I say if we're calling it a game, we're still not ready for a mission. Are you kidding me? Man, I haven't missed one trip. Not even that hidden stuff. I'm ready to go. Any hints on this next one? Just that you'll be getting a new psionic called Drain. How's it work? You'll figure it out.
I didn't use my last psionic.
So what's the mission? It's a high-pressure IQ test. I want to see if you can nail the bad guys without blowing away any of the hostages. Hostages? In the words of your brother, being a stormer, it's more than just kicking ass. Show us you got what it takes, and then maybe, just maybe, we'll send you on a real mission. There aren't enough bullets in the solar system to blast all those terrorists. So use your psionics. But don't waste the hostage droids.
or you've missed the point of the mission.
Okay. I still need to learn out how drain works. Okay, you won't let me do that. Oh, okay. You explode. Okay, it doesn't give me health. Do I keep it on you for a while? I don't understand what it does. Does it just give me back some more of a... some extra... thing? Like, whatever. I'll just keep on using Shock. Okay.
Continue point reached.
You have fun with that. Damn it. So close. I can do this. Let go of the forward. God damn it. Ah! Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do that. But I do need this. Okay. Stop, please. D-pad is hurting my thumb. Okay, well, it was just there anyway. I'll have to keep that in mind.
Right. The door closed, okay. It's a good thing I remember that. Like 5 steps later. And there's no one there. Yeah, it seems to just be getting for like a little your magic back. Oh, does it also do damage? Or did the enemy kill his friend? I think I'll do it this way. Nice try!
Mission complete.
Oh, 3% health. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna save this code to a sticky note. Fuck it, too long. Wait, I can just look up a code online. What am I doing? Wait, why did I choose continue? I didn't want to continue.
Well, little brother, you made it through with flying colors. You're the best we've ever seen.
I survived with 3% health.
Well, what about Troy? He's already out on his first mission.
Jealous? Look, Troy's a little faster out of the gate than you are, that's all. He still relies a little too much on what's in his hands instead of what's in his head. Fortunately, that's not a problem you seem to have. So cheers.
What is it?
A gang of cryo pirates just pulled into orbit over Jupiter. gotta find someone to beam onto their base and knock out their anti-gravity engines. I think you can handle this. Before we send you into combat, you're gonna need some medical enhancement.
Well, I've already taken advanced first aid at the academy.
You didn't get all this high-priced training just to get blown away by pirates. We need to protect our investment. Considering the cost of medical care, I think you'll appreciate what I'm offering. Before we send you halfway across space, let's take a trip to the psionics lab. Knock out the control consoles in all three towers to shut down the anti-grav engines. Then head for the exit teleporter. By the time you get home, the station will have disintegrated in Jupiter's core.
Alright, I'm done. That's all my PS1 games, save Metal Gear Solid. But I'm gonna save that for like whenever I actually stream the game. Which, fuck it, might be soon. But I'm done with PS2 streaming. I'm done with PS1 streaming. Next time it's Xbox. So, farewell.